Another big tilt. This is the one they've been waiting for. We got soccer expert Colin Haynes here giving us the commentary. Colin, what do you think about this game?
Whitman better win.
How do these teams match up? Well,
Whitman's way better.
Wooten's one of the powerhouses in the county, though, isn't it?
Nope. Overrated. Nope. Yeah.
Now, you played a lot of lacrosse. Your favorite position is what?
Goalie.
Oh, I see. Has anybody ever scored on you?
Yeah.
Once?
Sadly.
Half a side.
Occasionally.
That's okay. Tuba part, Colin, did you hear that?
Before we begin.
Boom, 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 boom. I used to play tuba. I think that was my part they were copying. I just put it on when they have the ball. That's what they did to the Prime Minister of, or the President of, was that Panama? They piped rock music at him 24 hours a day.
Right. that cult thing. Right?
I wonder if the band got royalties for that, you know? Whatever, Lynyrd Skynyrd or whoever it was. Goalies don't wear anything on the leg? Your parents know that, Colin? Well, if I were a field hockey player, my daughter plays field hockey, that's the first thing I get is knee pads.
Come on.
I'm in San Lacrosse.
Thank you.